Do you still have water?
I feel better, but I don't get overheated again.
You're not like young like you used to.
No, I was pretty.
I don't know if you knew it, but they built Lowry School here, same year that Fordson opened up.
Oh, okay.
This was up to ninth grade.
It's pretty. It's pretty. They're beautiful.
I know.
They're beautiful buildings.
You don't build them like that anymore.
No.
It was special ed up to ninth grade. Used to be a high school too, Lowry High School. Not originally, I think like in the 40s until like 1960.
Oh. Yeah, I have my daddy's graduation yearbook, the yearbook from his graduation year, but I forget the year. He was born in 21, so.
So he would see.
39, 38, 39.
Would have been 39. Yeah, my dad went to Fordson in 39. He would have been in like ninth grade or something.
Oh, okay. And then my dad went to the Army.
Yeah, mine too. Mine never, he didn't graduate.
Oh, okay. Wow.
I think he went in 11th grade.
Oh, wow. My stepdad did. He was 16 when he signed up, but he lied about it.
Yeah, that's what my dad
did. He was adopted. So they didn't really have any paperwork on him anyway. He was like a non-existent person, you know, to the government at that point.
The kids thought, well, it's more exciting than going to school.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. They loved them. I know that happened a lot.
It happened everywhere. I think it just happened.
Yeah, my mom was an orphan. She never got it. She told me that she was going to get adopted a couple times, but they wanted her to work.
Yep.
She got mad, so they sent her back.
Wow, good for her. Yeah, I know. My stepdad was stuck on pebbles or find road tar to chew on because they couldn't afford gum. Yeah, you know, I mean, just. He didn't get paid for his work, he was free labor. I don't know if he was mistreated.
Well, it depends. If they were an orphanage, he probably was mistreated. That was. Unfortunately, it happened a lot. Even, you know, like Catholic orphanages,
yeah.
Those ladies, some of those ladies are
really
mean.
Yeah.
I mean, my mom wouldn't tell me what they. She said, "I'm not just gonna even say what they did." But they did some mean things.
Especially to the girls. There.
Yeah, yeah. Right. They took out their miserable lives on the kids.
Right. But my stepdad was a sweet, sweet man.
You gotta kind of be bored with it, I think.
I blow up, but then I cool down really fast. Usually I'm blowing up at situations that are uncontrollable, but I fight everything.
So life is strange. You gotta adapt, but you gotta be who you are too. I mean, yeah.
You know,
it's hard.
That's what everybody says. Oh, come as you are, but not Tanya because she's too much. It's just.
It doesn't look like a house.
I mean, they probably had apartments upstairs, but the main floor was probably a store.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
neighborhood's 100 years old at least.
Oh, for sure. Look at this garage.
And then there'll be an infill house worth millions of dollars right next to it.
The house across, I live on North Olympic, off of Wilson, in between Sheridan and...
Well, you live by Tracy then, right?
I don't know where she lives. So...
By Divine Child?
No. I'm on the other side of Telegraph. Oh. So... between Outer Drive and anyway, so just the other side, between Cherry Hill and Outer Drive, toward Telegraph. And the house across from me was built in the early 90s. It just sold.
That's not even that much money, believe it or not. I mean,
like, are you kidding me? My house?
They weren't as expensive houses.
It's not worth it. It's not. It is a four bedroom, which it doesn't look like it would fit four bedrooms, but it is.
Well, prices went up a lot the last 2 years, but now they're going down.
Yeah, so they just sold.
When you sell high, you still gotta buy high. You know, you get, unless you got someone else to look.
The couple that bought it young, just married.
That's a lot.
Drives a Cadillac. I don't know what they do. Like, wow.
I was just thinking of that.
That's just like
right
a normal,
the same time
normal house price.
It is.
I mean the one you're talking about now.
Oh, yeah, the one across the street from me is West Dearborn.
Everybody wants to live in Dearborn. Well, not everybody.
Yeah, but when you go on the forums, it seems like all Dearborn residents are shit about living. Funny. There's a hole.
Sitting by the fireside, with a book in your hand.
website, it'd be like two rides. And normally our rides are 8 miles. South.
Walking through a wonderland. I got a cool by the hand.
Hi.
Every move you make, just as if it were planned. Read those in the ball.
You probably go by Forts in high school.
Pardon?
You probably go by Forts in high school.
Oh.
I got to stop and see what I'm on about. Stop and feel what I'm on.
Unless we already, are we south of Forts Road? We might have, I think we already crossed
Forts. We crossed Forts, yeah. We crossed it early. We came up
open. Yeah, so we're past. I think it is. We're headed towards Michigan here now. So. Came here on our last ride. picture of it. Gonna do the cul-de-sac right here. She does a cul-de-sac video every time.
Okay. No, no, I had to do at least one.
Yeah. I like this street too.
And the only problem is
be the homecoming.
Here.